Okay, so who do you think sponsored the last Indy 500 last year, the winning car?
Justin Timberlake.
You're right.
Really?
Did you really know that?
No, I didn't.
Let me give you a hint. He dated Britney Spears.
Justin Timberlake?
Yeah! Last year's winning Indy 500 car.
Singer.
Singer-actor. Jamie Foxx.
Good guess.
I have no idea. I'm sorry. I
can't even Barry Manilow.
It's actually Justin Timberlake, you guys. Come on.